from the East Village. It's about 15 minutes north of here in Manhattan. And so it'd be about 15 minutes north. And this was where North Tower was. It'd be 15 minutes north. And on the day of September 11th, Captain Patty Brown, the captain of Ladder Company 3, was out in front of his firehouse. It was a beautiful, beautiful blue sky day. And actually saw hijacked Flight 11 collide into the north side of the North Tower, which would be just opposite where we are. He immediately went in, called his dispatcher, and asked to be dispatched down to this site, and was given permission. At that time, at 8:46 in the morning, the night shift was going home, day shift was coming in, and so there were five firefighters going home, and five coming in for the day. No surprise that all of 10 of the firefighters, plus Captain Brown, got into the front of the truck and came down to the site. This is the front of the of this truck. They came down to the and parked at the corner of West and Vesey Street, which is the northwest corner, just opposite here, and proceeded to go into the North Tower. At that time, walkie-talkie communication was impossible because during that time, fire companies were constantly being dispatched down here. In total, 200 of the 400 fire companies in New York were dispatched down to just this site. Okay, so they ran into the North Tower. These are looking for the battalion chief to get orders from the battalion chief. They were told to go up to the in the stairwells and go floor by floor and make sure they evacuated each floor and get people out, direct them out of the building. Now, these guys are ladder company different than engine companies. Engine companies arrive at the site with hoses to put out the fire. Ladder companies are the ones that come with all the equipment to break down doors, go in, look for any survivors that they need to get out of the building. They have pickaxes, oxygen tanks, whatever, so they're going to climb up in this North Tower to evacuate. So they proceeded up, and at 9:21, Captain Brown was found a landline in one of the offices that they were evacuating and called down to his battalion chief to let him know that this was truck 3, we're on the 35th floor, and we're heading up. So, and there were many stories people telling about as they were coming down, seeing firefighters going up in the building. We don't know how many hundreds, maybe even thousands of people that they made sure it's successfully evacuated, but we do know at 10:28 the North Tower collapsed, killing all 11 of the firefighters from Ladder Company 3. On that day, 343 firefighters were killed. It was obviously an immense tragedy, and when you think of firefighters too, it's a family business. So they were leaving behind other firefighters, you know, maybe their cousins, uncles, brothers, fathers, they were, you know, were also firefighters. So the effect on the firefighting community was just immense. Okay, so a couple other things here. When you go around the other side, you'll see a couple of things. You'll see a little video that I think this picture came from, which is during the cleanup. You'll see this truck with firefighters cleaning up around it. You'll also see a helmet that belonged to Captain Brown. He was not wearing his captain's helmet on that day. He was borrowing a helmet because his helmet was being repaired. When his family went to pick up his personal belongings at the firehouse, they found the helmet in the trunk of his car, his captain's helmet, and they were nice enough to donate it to the museum to be put on display. You'll also see some pieces of the this truck that were taken away after September 11th to be put into the firehouse at Ladder Company 3 to serve as a memorial to their fallen brothers. And when they learned that this truck was going to be lowered down this, into this space, they brought back the pieces to be reunited with the truck. So the last thing I'll leave you with is this is one of the oldest fire companies in New York. They celebrated their 150th anniversary not long ago because they were incorporated on September 11th, 1865. Thanks for coming.
Thank you.
This is the